Some of you may not know that there are native trout in Pennsylvania. We already covered stock trout, so today's episode on Making Fishing Simple is about native trout. A native trout is a trout that has not been introduced into a habitat, but has always been living there. There are only two trout native to the state of Pennsylvania, and that is the brook trout, which is PA state fish, and the Lake Erie lake trout. Brook trout can grow to an average of 10 inches. They live in small streams, mainly in northern Pennsylvania, where trout have not been stocked. Since they live in small creeks, you have to find a decently deep hole to catch them. For native trout, you should only use live bait found in that area, like worms, minnows, crayfish, and some insects. Native lake trout live in Lake Erie and Silver Lake. Lake trout feed on smelt and other fish, as well as crustaceans, terrestrial and aquatic insects, and plankton. Some baits you should use are spoons, large inline spinners, or live bait.